And guys, as you saw that clip of me doing the invisible glitch, I actually got invisible. But remember, also, when you do the glitch, it can also be laggy and you may not be able to get out of bear traps. And the reason why is that the glitch is laggy. You may not even be able to pick up items. And you will not free yourself from bear traps. So, I also make a video right now on how to avoid creepy forests and all that stuff. So this is a creepy forest. I'm gonna close the door behind me. Okay, so you go here, crouch, go in front of it, just close all that. And then go right here. Okay. And then you have to walk. Wow. Oh wow. My god. Hello. Anyways, that's how you get invisible. Anyways, you have to do whatever what I did for the glitch. And I'll upload a video on how to avoid creepy forests, and I'll see you guys in the next video. And peace out.